Yeah. Yeah. I don't know if I can either. Yeah, okay, I'll get you in the next area where we're past some white. Let me pass you. Okay, I'm on your left. Here. I guess head-ons are possible here. Yeah, yeah. Should've taken some ibuprofen. I didn't take any ibuprofen, I'll be fine, but yeah. We're a little slippery on those mirrors. I had to lean over good too, and I felt the mirror come loose a little.
Yeah, this other one looks doable, the not so hard middle one. I see him, he's down there. Somebody's at the bottom. Oh, okay. This is cool, it's close to you. So far though, it's all just real flowy, kind of, you know, beginner dash interview, other than those couple big hills, you know? Yeah, yeah. Oh, shit. You know, it's 100% guaranteed that I'll be washing my bike before the next time. And I'll probably be taking everything off the tank, the size of the plastics, wash them individually, pull off my pipe protector, you know, because it's under that carbon fiber. Maybe I'll strip it down to the frame and have a powder coat before the next time we ride. Yeah, you can lay it down here easy, but making a stupid mistake. I mean, I'm not talking going over the edge, but it's at least like, oh shit. Yeah.
Oh shit.
That looks pretty good.
That's it.
I'll video you both you guys, and then I'm gonna go hit it. Ah, looks like traction's good. Back up it, but you totally could easily get up this. I mean, you could do a couple switchbacks if you didn't want to come straight up it. Fuck that! Let's go hit that shit!
I'm done.
Well, I will let you know. I'm going down. I got a tow rope. People have been here. There's another fucking trail right here. There's like more defined trails. I mean, I don't know. He's yelling. I don't know who he's talking to. Slow your shit down!
Ooh, holy shit!
Ah. That could have been bad. Ouch. Oh. I don't even think a side-by-side should come down this.
They probably do, but they should.
Okay, see.